so from our scans, we know what depth the liver is itself, and we know how far we need to go in with the biopsy needle. This is the actual needle itself. I know it's probably the biggest needle that most people have ever seen already, but the idea behind it basically is that we place it gently into the liver and then take a little sample like this, and that basically is enough liver tissue for us to hopefully find out what's going on. So, right then. Okay, and there's your piece of liver there, okay?